Hi students, welcome to Jasmine NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 3, Exercise 3.1, 5th question. The question is, following table shows the points of each player scored in 4 games. They are given for player A in game 1, game 2, game 3 and game 4. Player A, 14, 16, 10 and 10. Then for player B, 0, 8, 6 and 4. And player C, 8, 11 and 3rd match did not play and 4th match 13. Now we have to find the mean to determine A's average number of points scored per game. Then second question, to find the mean number of points per game for C, would you divide the total points by 3 or by 4? Why? Third question, B played in all the 4 games, how would you find the mean? Fourth question, who is the best performer? So first we have to solve one by one. First question, what is the mean score? So we are going to find mean for player A. Mean score of A is equal to, we have to find sum of all observations divided by number of observations. Is equal to, we are going to add all the points, 14 plus 16 plus 10 plus 10 divided by totally 4 match played. So we are going to divide it by 4 is equal to, we are going to add all the ones place, 0 plus 0, 6 plus 4, 10, remaining 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 50 divided by 4 is equal to, and here 1, 4 is 4, remaining 1 is there, 10. In 10, 2 4s are 8, remaining 2, decimal point, now 20, 5 4s are 20. So mean score of A, mean of player A is equal to 12.5. Next we are going to find second question. To find the mean number of points per game for C, would you divide the total points by 3 or by 4? Why? We have to listen here. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Here for B, 4 matches played, but in one match he got 0. But this will be considered as played games. And if you are considering C, 1, 2 and 3rd match he did not play. So this match will not be considered. Therefore we have to find mean by dividing 3. We have to divide by 3. Because he played only 3 games. Next, third question. B played in all the 4 games, how would you find the mean? For third question, B played in all the 4 games, but listen carefully, here one game got 0, but this is also will be considered as played games. So for mean is equal to sum of all observations divided by number of observations, we have to write it here. Now we are going to write only answer, 0 plus 8 plus 6 plus 4 divided by 4, because in one match he got 0, but he played that game, so we have to consider as 4 games. Now we have to find total. 6 plus 4, 10, 10 plus 8, 18 divided by 4. Now we can simplify by 2. 9 2s are 18, 2 2s are 4. Now again we can simplify this. Is equal to 4 2s are 8, remaining 1. Now we are making decimal point 10, 5 2s are 10. So mean of B is equal to 4.5. And next one, fourth question, who is the best performer in this? In this, who is the best performer? A participated 4 games, in 4 also he scored good runs. Next, B played 4 games but 1-0, remaining single digits. And next, player C played 8, 11 and 13 but he did not play the third game. So the best performer is A and his mean score is 12.5. therefore player A is a best performer. Player A is a best performer. That's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.